The 21st of November, 2023. OpenAI, Microsoft wants changes after Sam Altman debacle. Microsoft's CEO responds to the chaos at OpenAI, where the boss's sacking has caused a staff revolt.